It still amazes me that the influence the series had with all the Trekkies, Trekettes, Trekkors. It's now been shown in over 100 countries. And of course, each country translated it to fit their own culture. For example, in Japan, I understand the show is called Sulu, Master of Navigation.
Sulu, is anyone greater? A prime time starship navigator. And when the course is plotted and laid in, Scotty can engage the warp engine. But no one can go anywhere till someone who sits at the helm chair points the ship in the right direction.